Welcome to the Solar Energy Channel, where you'll get an honest inside look at all things solar. In this video, we're going to talk about bifacial solar panels. I'm Warren.
And I'm Larry. And don't forget to like and subscribe so that you'll receive notifications for future videos just like this.
So Larry, first of all, what are bifacial solar panels?
Bifacial solar panels, it's a new technology, and what you can do with them is you can actually produce power off the backside of the module instead of just off of the front side. So the backside is actually transparent, so light coming from the back can come up through the module and actually produce electricity in that way.
So it's providing additional electricity from the front as well as the back.
Correct.
When would be an ideal situation to use a bifacial solar panel?
So the ideal situation is going to be when you have a ground mount or a roof mount that's tilted up so that it allows more light to hit the back of the solar module. And also when the surface behind the solar module is white or light, so it reflects more light, like sand would be an example in the desert, or maybe a white flat roof could be some examples.
Great. So what would be the downside or some of the challenges to bifacial panels?
So there's three main challenges with bifacial panels. One is that unfortunately, the front side is not as efficient as panels that are monofacial, that are not bifacial. Secondly is the cost. The cost with bifacial is a little bit higher, as you can imagine, a little bit more advanced technology. And then the third issue is that they're not as widely available as the monofacial module, so there's some supply challenges there.
So in summary, bifacial panels could be a good option for you if you have a ground mount or a roof mount where there's going to be light coming from behind the panel. You'll take advantage of that additional production. However, there are some challenges. They're not readily available, and they are a little more expensive.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this content, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for future releases.